All these songs are on my CD, which is available tonight for $15. You get 14 songs for $15. And the money goes to a good cause, me. I need gas to get home. I don't. But also, there is a website, rickyvacca.com. It's a little website with me on it, and you can write to me. And someone was kind enough to link to my website this merchandising site that puts my picture and my guitar, which someone painted for me, which I love. And you can buy all this stuff with my name on it, which is really weird, because I have no control over it. And people come and go, I have a clock with your name on it. I'm like, okay. And but there's a, you know, why would you want a clock with my name on it? I don't even wear a watch. And so in the back, there's a lunchbox with my guitar logo on it, and there's a mug, a coffee mug with my mug on it. And you're winning in the raffle, and I'll be glad to sign it for you. And it's a real blessing, because the money's going to a good charity that Patty and Dave are working with. I believe it's the Patty and Dave charity, I'm not even sure, but it's very possible. But God bless. And you get a free yoga membership, which is great, because it keeps you supple and limber and allows you to tie your shoes while you're standing, which is always a good thing, especially if you're on a bus stop. Okay, how much time do I have left, Dave and Patty?
2 hours.
God bless you.
Only God knows that.
Yes. And she's not talking. Okay. All right. You're a rowdy crowd. Someone's been nipping at that brandy candy again. Okay. Here's another song with a story. You don't mind I tell you stories about my songs, do you? That makes it personal. Okay. I used to live in Huntington in this beautiful cottage with a beautiful lady who painted this guitar. And that ended, but I still have the guitar, and she's moved on, and she's very happy, and it's all amicable and wonderful. But shortly after we had broken up, I moved to a different section of Huntington. And I was doing a show up in Boston, a Ricky Vacca show, which was nice. I don't get too many of those. And it took me 6.5 hours to drive home from Boston in the snow at like 5 miles an hour. You know when the snow just keeps coming at you in the dark? It's like the Twilight Zone. And so what do? I drive right back to where I used to live with her, and I pull in the driveway, and I take all my stuff out because I'm in a trance and I'm so tired. I put all my bags down and I go reach for my keys, and I don't have a key. And I look up and I'm like, oh my God. And I hope she doesn't wake up, because I'm sure she wouldn't be too happy that I pulled up at 4 o'clock in the morning in the snow with all my bags. So I rushed back, and I packed all my stuff up, and I drove back to where I live. And on the way home, I said to myself, I just remembered that I don't live here anymore. So I wrote this song called No Key, and it goes like this. Feel free to sing along. I just remembered that I don't live here anymore. I just remembered as I stood outside your door. But I drove all the way here, parked outside your front gate. I fumbled for my key to let me in, but it was gone. I stood outside your door. Well, I sat down and had to cry, searching for a reason why I came here instead of my place when I left you long ago. 'Cause I just remembered that I don't live here anymore. I just remembered as I outside your door. And I try hard to let go, baby, but it's so hard when all you've got is just four walls to listen to yourself talk about everything you should have said before. But now I won't be coming home from all of those dark days on the road to share with you the things I've seen. And then I kiss you, 'cause I just remembered that I don't live here anymore.
It's on my CD too.